Alright, so here I have finally got my NeoPixels to work with a button press in real time. So you see we've got this light pattern going on here. On a button press, it switches to red and fades back into the old pattern. I don't know how I did this, but we're going to get there.